beautiful people. So it's almost 7:30 or 8-ish, and we all
8:15.
8:15, and we're all going to Oshiwara to this fancy juice place. And but this will be my first time when I'm going, so I hope it has some good stuff. Well, I am a very fruity kind of a person, so I love fruits. And other than the times when I'm not on diet, I binge on fruits like crazy. So yahan pe there is this local juice wale bhaiya, and unse I buy like 3 glasses of mosmi or orange juice on a pretty regular basis. But abhi aajkal when I was on the diet, I was not allowed any juice, nothing at all. So apparently right now I'm off the diet, so abhi hum ja rahe hain to have some juices. I'll see you around. Bye. Guys, we have reached this place. This is, what's the name of the place? This is called Pink Juice. So this is called Pink Juice. It's in Oshiwara, and apparently they give very good juices and shakes and whatnot. Check out their menu, and if you like something, then do come here and eat it by yourself. So this is the menu. Check kar lena as a matter of fact. So the thing is, I have a shoot very like in the next 3-4 days, so I cannot afford to have anything like chocolate shake. Although I am somebody who's an ardent lover of chocolates, so I have ordered for myself orange juice. Apparently they won't add any sugar. I hope they don't add any sugar. And also very recently I have discovered these stalls, no? So they sell very healthy sprouts, which I had no idea about. Very recently I also got to know this, and we are thinking of buying sprouts, like proper uru. It's almost like a chaat, but not like unhealthy wala chaat. It's sprouts. So I'll show you what it is, and meanwhile look at what these chicks are doing. So that's Gunjan, the other one is Mansi, and this one, you know, this one is a crazy head Nishi, and she's all decked up because she has to go for Garba. Hi Nishi.
Hi darling, too busy right now.
She's too busy right now. Oh my god. Ekdam se, I don't know what happens when the camera turns on. No, her fake accent comes in picture. So that's that.
Actually it's my real accent.
So guys, what's up? So man market jo maine ये लिया है और जो लेना था वो एक्चुअली वाज दिस मिसिसिपी मार्ट. क्या क्या मिला है भैया?
इसमें ऊपर जो सर का शेक है,
हाँ जी, तीन बोलो,
ब्राउनी है,
हाँ,
और ऊपर आइसक्रीम और टॉपिंग्स रहेगा और क्रीम रहेगा, फेस क्रीम.
चलो भैया, जिसको चाहिए आ जाइए, जिसका है समडे, जिस दिन व्हेन आई विल बी साइज 0 नो उसके तब आई विल ओनली बिंज ऑन दिस. आई एम टेलिंग यू. Done with the juice, और अब हम जा रहे हैं sprouts खाने के लिए. So I'll show you around how exactly it is. It is this place, okay? And I believe they sell some maybe 2-3 kind of sprouts with a variety of soups. So let's ask and let's see how it is. भैया sprouts भी हैं? Sprouts हैं भी? क्या 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 type के भैया हैं क्या क्या? This place. Oh, okay. Oh, so they have a proper menu. Let me go through and then I'll update. I am taking a mixed salad. So it will probably have sprouts, then corn. What else? And a bunch of other stuff. So this is how exactly it looks.
Hello.
Now I hope it tastes as good as it looks. So that's it, and it's quite cheap also. Like it's for 60. Wow. Bhaiya, ye full hai half hai. Full hai. Full hai na, ye so decent. Okay, so we are going back to the PG because Nishi had to go for Garba and she's getting very late. So we have taken it. Now, we block karte karte auto mein baithe baithe. I am having this and tab tak aap sundar nazara dekho. Morning, you beautiful people. So I am sorry I was not able to give an ending to yesterday's adventure of sprouts and juice. Well, actually hua ye that we got pretty late and uske baad zyada kuch time nahi mil paya because I had a couple of other things to do. So all in all, yesterday was quite good. Juice was good, the sprouts were good. So the sprouts ke bare mein, I had to tell you something. It's quite easy. When we actually came home, we still had like couple of sprouts left to eat. So hum log khate khate dekh rahe the ki inhone milaya kya hai. Essentially, inhone sprouts mein milaya onions, tomatoes, sprouts to hai, chana, a little bit of anar, and of course wo namak aur wo sab to dalte hain. But they also add soup. So they add mixed soup like tomato soup, mushroom soup, vegetable soup. So pura jab wo plus corn also, right? So jab wo pura bana ke dete, it tastes really good. And come to think of it, it's quite easy to make such things at home also. It's quite healthy. I think it's much more healthier if I make it at home. So next time if I make this sprout salad at home, I'm definitely going to make a video and vlog it so that you can also see that it's a new way of eating healthy yet tasty food. Aur plus ye log upar se na kurkure type kuch aisa namkeen wagera ye sab dalte hain. So we can also make it even more healthier if I make it at home. So that's that, guys. And aaj Sunday hai. Aaj ka plan ye hai that I have to go grocery shopping, and I'll be taking you guys along with me to the place I go for shopping, which is Star Bazaar. Now, all those people who are from Delhi, Star Bazaar is almost like Big Bazaar. It's a huge place. Like you get everything under the roof. So without any further delay, let's go to Star Bazaar. Star Bazaar, and this is how exactly it looks like. See, so I need to buy a paneer. I need to buy I'm actually planning to buy vegetable cheese. So I've got to buy paneer, I have to buy cheese, I have to buy eggs. Now that Navratri are over, so I can eat regular eggs and a lot of fruits and vegetables. This is my favorite thing to do, which is quite cheap, but I do that. Hello!
Hi,
Mom. Today's love. Yes. Give me. No, I know. Yeah, I'm just going to take a look at this. I'll take a look at this. This is the cheese that I'm really fond of. And you get very good discount if you come to Star Bazaar. Say hi.
Thank you so much. Hi.
And she was very kind enough to give me more than what is lip permitted. So give me one more. One full this thing. So that's what I do every time I come. No, sorry,
8 rupees off.
So this is 8 rupees off on MRP. If you want to ever buy a cheese, no, come to Star Bazaar. She'll be around, she'll help you out.
Thank you so much.
Okay guys, so I'm entering the zone which for me is heaven. The fruit, do you see? So this is how it is like. And I love this section because there are so many fruits. So today I'm going to just buy apples and kiwi. By the way, I started eating kiwi in Delhi when my father told me about the ample benefits of kiwi. But yahan pe aake, I realized that there are two types of kiwis. One is the green kiwi and one is a golden kiwi. So I'll just show you all. So these are, see, it's written. These are the golden kiwis. And though they're golden but they're way cheaper. Like it's for 29.
ये वो time था जब मुझे realize हुआ कि it's 29 per piece and not 29 per kilo or per dozen or per four pieces.
It's 29 per piece as opposed to like green kiwi which is 36 per piece. But kiwis are very very good for health, so I'm going to buy kiwis. I'm going to buy apple, and I'll be buying pear. So that's my list, grocery list. And abhi I am also very hungry, so ghar jaake jaise sorte kuch karenge paneer, probably main to paneer fry karke khati hu, so I'll do that. And then uske baad we have to go to Lokambala, and after that we have to go to the movie. So that's the plan. And because it's Sunday today, so there's a whole lot of rush, matlab bahut zyada rush hai, almost all of andheri has come here. I hope that you liked the vlog. I hope that you got to know a little more about my life. And if you did like the vlog, then please do like, share and subscribe. And do hit that bell icon if you want to stay updated. And please guys, subscribe zarur karna. Okay? Okay, bye. Take care. Bye.